What me and Karen do our own is to go up against shops. We have placed a lot of our Aboriginal children in with families. And we've succeeded. We go to Canberra and travel around. We've got support networks all around us. We are also organising a trip for Canberra on the 11th, 12th and 13th of February. Any donations you get in here to support us to on our travel to Canberra. Also, I'm a bachelor and rumble woman. Thank you.
And just to give you a view on this evil system in this place that we live on, I've got a flight to Sydney on Wednesday because they grabbed my grandchildren. Now, the report came from Queensland and they said, no, it's a New South Wales problem. This is how evil they are, right? So don't think you are good and you are pretty sitting in your homes because they'll come in and they'll grab your children. They said sorry to us. Kevin Rudd said sorry. To us, sorry means nothing. This is why we're going to Canberra, to keep on fighting, to tell them, keep your filthy hands off our children. They are sovereign children. They belong to us. That department didn't give birth to our children. So if you can get to Canberra, support us. If you're from here, from Sydney, I'm going down with protesting photo outside the docks because we're sick of them. Thank you.
I'm